Well, I think it's a good start, really good start for the girls, you know, after a long pre-season. So three wins, clean sheet, so perfect, good day.
Yeah. And are you pleased with the performance? It's obviously the first competitive game together.
Yeah, the first half was quite difficult, you know, against the wind. But second half, I think we play really well. We try, you know, to play our game model. So no, we really pleased the second half.
Yeah. And some good goals today as well, a double for Meg and Kirsten getting the goal too.
Yeah, so two goals from Meg. I think she will score a lot of goals this year. That's why we signed her. She's capable to score at any time. So thank you for the umbrella. So no, it has been a good day for the girls and a good goal as well for Kirsten, because she made a good run not to get into the box to score this goal.
Yeah, and Megan's second goal did come just on the hour mark. How crucial do you feel that was going into the latter stages of the game?
It's all goals are really important, but this one is especially important as well. So I think it's we start well from the back, and Megan, she can score in the last 18-20 years, she's really good, so she can score any times. So, and she's happy today with two goals.
Yeah, and you touched on it there as well, but a clean sheet for the new back four too.
It's important, especially for the goalkeepers. I'm really pleased for Jenna. Mm-hmm. You know, that show your character. I repeat last year, you know, when you can finish the game, you know, without conceding the goal, it's so important. That show your character, and it's important for the girls. So now really pleased with this.
Yeah. And straight into a cup game on Thursday this week as well.
It will be a tough week because so the next one will be on Thursday night, and the next game will be after on a Sunday, if I'm correct. So we need a plenty of recovery now. Like we said to the girls, you are run just professional players, so you need to look after your lifestyle. So the right drinks, the right recovery, and hopefully I think we get back on Tuesday morning next week.